Hey people, what's going on? This is Jamil, and this is Occult Forces TV. And what we're going to be doing is going over some of the more famous instances of the occult world coming into the mainstream public. Now, I spent many years studying more traditional conspiracy research cases, famously going back to the 60s and 70s. One of the cases that I want to talk about briefly on my show that is deeply embedded in the occult, of course, was the Manson case. And